if you make like a fruit garden, it's good fruit that you can eat. And don't water it a lot because it could die. I'm trying to help my mom because she waters the plants a lot and then they're starting to die. I'm going to teach her don't water them a lot because she waters them like it's a big old fat puddle around. If you don't water it, it's going to like say, ah, I need water. Any water, and then they just die, and you said, oh, what happened to my plants? You didn't water it.